I will kill you.
What are you going to do about it? Open your fucking high window with your goddamn binoculars.
I never said I had binoculars. I have a highly magnified telescopic image of you. Now, what kind of device has a telescopic sight mounted on it?
What, you mean like a rifle?
A 30 caliber bolt action 700 right. With a carbon 1 modification and a state-of-the-art hands-hold tactical scope. And it's staring straight at you.
Yeah, how's my fucking hair?
At this range, the exit wound ought to be about the size of a small tangerine.
Nice try, pal. Go to hell.
Now, doesn't that just torque your jaws? I love that. You know, like in the movies, just as the good guy is about to kill the bad guy, he cocks his gun. Now, why didn't he have it cocked? Because that sound is scary. It's cool, isn't it?
Look, you shoot a gun here and there'll be pandemonium. All right, do you hear me? There'll be cops swarming all over this block.
You think so? Let's see. One, two, that won't help you. Three. Oh, Stu, look at everybody. Look at all of the people screaming, Stu. Here come the cops. Sniper on the roof, gunfire hit the deck. Stu, you still with me? Stand up and be a man.
So, what do you mean you'd whack me for no particular reason?
Oh, I have plenty of reasons. And you keep giving me more. Shall I take care of him?
No, no, shit, no.
It would be so easy. Stu, you just gave that gentleman $10 to walk away. You saved his life. You do have a sensitive side.
How much to let me go?
Let's see how...